Okay, welcome back. Today we're going to look at the time formula. Time is equal to distance divided by speed. If you're not already following me, you're welcome to press subscribe here if you so wish, and then you can see my daily uploads so I can help you with your maths. Right, let us go and look at the time formula using some figures. So remember, time is distance divided by speed. Right, let's get some numbers going here. Okay, so here we have, remember the formula, time equals distance divided by speed, right? Let me just remove that arrow and rather write it like that. Time equals distance divided by speed. We have a distance here to plug in and we have a speed to plug in. So let's go plug them in there. And then we divide 765 by 85 and we're going to arrive at that answer at the bottom there. So you see how easy it is. So basically all I want you to remember is your time is in seconds because this is miles per second, okay? And the distance is miles. So you answer your time in seconds, 9 seconds, okay? Miles per second, and that was miles. Right, next one. We've gotten kilometers and kilometers per hour. So we've got distance of 1,500, and we've got kilometers per hour, speed in other words, or your rate, as you would call it in some countries, 130 kilometers per hour. And if we divide that into that, we end up with a time of 11.54 hours. And if we wanted to round that off, we could actually make it 12 hours. Okay? Now, bear in mind, hours, kilometers per hour. Okay? Same units. You've got to keep it in the same unit of time. If it's not, you have to convert it using your clock. And you'll remember you've got 60 minutes in an hour. Okay, so I hope that is clear to you, and if you would like to follow me daily, I would encourage you to press subscribe there if you so wish, and I'll see you in the class tomorrow.